2020, you know, I'm looking for the Manny Pacquiao fight after this.
So. Oh, you want that, the Manny Pacquiao?
Yeah, I definitely want the Manny Pacquiao. I mean, he's a Hall of Famer. Right. He's a legend. He fought the best fighters, you know, of my era and, you know, the past era. So, you know, I never know. You never know when Pacquiao's going to retire. So,
that's what you want next. There's rumblings of Mayweather might come out and face Pacquiao. You want to see that? Sugar Ray Leonard told us yesterday it's good for boxing. You know, Keith Thurman says no one wants to see that. Do you want to see Mayweather Pacquiao?
I don't want to see it.
You don't want to see that?
Well, I made enough money. Let the young guys make some money.
He's made enough money. Hey, you're the man, bro. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, Earl, first of all, you just faced off with Sean Porter. What did you see in his eyes?
I just seen a guy who's, you know, ready to fight. You know, he's a blood and guts warrior. He's a guy that's not scared of anything. He always gonna come to fight. So, I mean, he's fought the, you know, top welterweights right now in the division. So, you know, I feel like, you know, he's gonna be ready.
If Manny Pacquiao's watching, what do you tell him?
I'm telling anything. You know, right now I'm focused on Sean Porter. I mean, this Manny Pacquiao fight is not the fight I'm going to be begging for and things like that. If it doesn't happen, then I'll be looking for, you know, other opponents. So, you know, it's not a thing where I'm just going to be, you know, begging and just calling his name out every second of every interview. You know, if it happens, it happens. If it don't, it don't.
Okay.
You know, I move on.
There's a big argument in boxing right now. Who's the best ever? Floyd Mayweather or Manny Pacquiao? What does Errol Spence think?
I mean, skill-wise, you got to go with Floyd. I mean, and then Floyd beat Manny, so you got to go with Floyd on it.
My last question. You're a big dog person. If someone breaks into your house, should they be wary of the owner or the dog?
Man, they got to worry about the dog.
Why?
They might not make it out the house. I wouldn't have to lead her on.
And last thing, you were just a Virgil Ortiz's fight.
Yeah.
And he said after the fight he'd like to fight you at 54 eventually when he moves up. What did you think about his performance and about fighting him?
His performance was good. You know, it was a good performance. You know, he fought in his hometown, the Grand Prairie, and it was a great performance. I actually grew up with Virgil. We were from the same gym. I remember he was a little kid, things like that. So, you know, it's great to see his progression, see him as, you know, a guy that's coming up and getting all this publicity and things like that, especially us coming from the same gym. So, you know, when it happens, you know, that'd be a great fight, especially in Dallas, especially, you know, when he raises his stock and become, you know.
Okay, tell all the fans where to follow you on Instagram. You already had 500,000 followers.
Follow me at Errol Spence Jr. on all the social sites.
Thank you. You talked about the couples. What about the Raiders?
Raiders is good, but, you know, it's Cowboy Nation.
That's it. So,
there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.